Yes, I do. I believe the one death announcement. Where I was, right there. The death is announced of the late Arlene Collins of 15 Durban Backland, Georgetown. Sunrise the 10th of July 1963, sunset the 27th of May 2023. She was the daughter of the late Clement Collins and Eloise Casey, niece of Kenrick Angus, Lynette, Noel, Cindy, Audrey, Sandra, and the late Dennis Jordan. Sister of Joan, Yvette, Epsy, Cora, Anise, Orin, Wilton, Claire, Coretta, Dasa, and the late Ivla. And Lloyd Casey. Mother of Omadella Jones, Clement Collins, Tiana Williams, Carlston James, Colwyn James, Caldale Collins, and the late Andrea. Aunt of Kia, Akeem, Jamal, Jamacy, Miss Janet, Nikki and Marcy of the UK, Mark, Devon, Lance, and Tyra. Grandmother of Renata, Rihanna, Kevin, Alexis, Leanna Green, Dylan Collins, Akeisha, Okola Collins, Orlando, Dalmar, Ashawn, Tanisha, Carlin Bryan, Kioma Roberts, Carlin James, Carlessa, Tanisha, and Janika. Great-grandmother of Rolanda, Ronika Daniels, and Noel Ozeni. Great-great-grandmother of Rory Daniels and Joel Ozeni. Mother-in-law of Royden Gulliver, Carlotta Hughes, LaShonda Melville, and Lisa Ramcharan. Cousin of Lennox, Carol, Cheryl, Shelley, and others too numerous to mention. Relatives of Collins, Fordyce, Angus, Jordan, Casey, MacPherson, Mars, Dovers, Carmichaels, and others too numerous to mention. Friend of Paulette, Paula, and others too numerous to mention. There will be a night wake at her sister residence, 10th of June 2023, Ross Village, West Coast, Barbies. The funeral service of the late Arlene Collins will take place at her sister residence, Ross Village, West Coast, Barbies, on June 11th, 2023. The body will leave Sandy's funeral home at 8 a.m. Viewing and service will take place at her sister residence,
Ross Village, West Coast, Barbies,
at 2 p.m. Then leave for burial at the number 28th cemetery. My sincere sympathy to the relatives and friends of the late Arlene Collins. May your soul rest in peace. Next to you. I'll take care of you. Now don't want to be here.